This is an example of the Elgato Game Capture HD recording from an SD video source recording from a Super Nintendo Entertainment System. The issue here is that the Super Nintendo outputs a 240p signal, and the Elgato says that it supports it, but it turns out that the support is limited. Watch the mushroom here as I go over it. It loses the sync and starts to show the frames up and down again, almost as if it's deinterlacing. Look at that, how it tears. Just the left side of the mushroom moves up and down. Still images, it seems to be able to pull out from the signal the correct frame to show. But even so, notice on the 9 or the 1 or just any of the harsh contrast, it does a really poor job of pulling the frames from those fields. And it just goes up and down and up and down and causes this awful flickering. Unfortunately, I can't figure out a way to get this to go away. I don't think there's an easy fix for this. It doesn't look quite as bad when recording for a Nintendo 64, but from the S-Video out on the Super NES, the video quality is really not great. It doesn't look as bad when you play it at 60 frames per second, but it's obvious that there's flickering and it's just not really good, unfortunately. Thank you.